Welcome, everyone. In this video, we will show you some tips and tricks, starting with copying and pasting files to DataSnipper. Besides the Import Documents button, there is another quick way to import documents. Select your document and press Ctrl-C to copy them directly from the file. Then go to the DataSnipper tab and easily import them by pressing Ctrl-V. Once the documents are imported, you can see them in the Document Viewer. The next trick is the Search and Snip function. By using the search functionality, you can search through all uploaded documents. Once you find the document you are looking for, you can directly snip the data from the search result pane into your Excel workbook. With DataSnipper version 4.0, you can now edit cell contents of a snip. By right-clicking on a snip, you can edit cell value. You can change snip to another snip, such as validation or exception, or you can delete the snip. This can be helpful if you want to make quick changes to a single snip on your documents. Finally, it is also possible to change the direction of your snips on your Excel workbook. By pre-selecting an area in Excel, you can direct where your next snip will appear. Thank you for watching this video. Please make sure to watch our other videos to learn more. Happy snipping!